Assalamualaikum. Welcome back to my channel Munji Ati-Ati. Today I have new recipe GANDOS rice khas Jawa. The ingredient: rice, cooking oil, salt, sugar, corn flour, rice flour, breadcrumb and water. That's all ingredient. Please like, comment and share. Don't forget subscribe. The rice. Like this, mash until soft. Add the sugar. 3 big spoon of sugar. And then 1/2 teaspoon salt. And then corn flour. 3 teaspoon corn flour. 1 little bit water. And then mix. 3 teaspoon rice flour. If not enough thick, then you can put some more. It's already thick. If 3 spoon not enough, you can add some more until thick. Then you mix wrap around like this. We have put the rice inside the crumb like this. And then we put the side. All mix like this, the crumb, bread crumb. To fry the GANDOS one by one, put inside. Fry until golden brown. Pick up.